I am a bona fide ex-couch potato that saw this game and loved it.
If you were to give up immunity, then I will believe you.
I'm a gangster with a smile, like a wolf in sheep's clothing.
I want to give individual immunity to Natalie.
Sorry.
I've made it to the end. What's the next step? The only next step for me is to win.
That's right.
It does do that.
It's going to be a hell of a fine house when you finish.
I think it's good to say you can put the past aside, but I knew it was a problem when I saw Ozzy on the same tribe as me. What the hell? I didn't start the blind side for Ozzy. I participated in fans versus favorites, but that was like 8 years ago or something. I mean, get over it.
So we good, Ozzy? What's the deal?
Yeah.
You coming in here with baggage or everything's good?
No. I just
want to
talk about Ozzy, right?
Yes. Just anything.
8 years ago?
Yeah. I want a clean slate. I'm just seeing where everybody's.
Is this your
good?
Oh, man.
It felt like we were solid, so maybe everybody will remain calm.
It's just a vibe. I just feel like, you know, you guys talking to, that's why I'm trying to come smoke with you guys, you know.
I know, but when you talk to him, you still gotta find that there's unresolved issues, is what you're saying. So, just hearing the way Ozzy is feeling about me, I know that it's gonna take something more than just the conversations we had. Listen, the war's gonna start anyway. What difference does it make if the war starts tonight or tomorrow? There will be blood either way.
Who has it?
No,
this will do it.
Spin that wheel, yeah!
And now let's go to the brand new tribe, Green. Your name is Tavua.
Tavua.
We're good?
We're good.
Okay.
I wasn't on the right side of the numbers in the old Nuku tribe. And I think Ozzy is still a little skittish of me, but I'm trying to cultivate a relationship with him, so I need to take advantage of this new start. I'm hoping that'll help me later on down the line.
How are you feeling?
I feel good. We got numbers.
Oh, hell yeah.
I feel great.
And lots of celebrating on both ends. The new Mana tribe, Troyzan, Michaela, Sierra, Haley, Aubrey, Cirie, and Culpepper.
This guy, smell that.
All right, Mana, got nothing for you. Grab your stuff, head back to camp.
The pizza would have made a world of difference. I mean, I'm from Jersey. I'm as tough as they come. But certain things, you break down. It's been 17 days and it's rough. It's taxing on you physically, emotionally, so we don't know what to do. We walk into the challenge and there's a buffet on the table. So I'm like, oh wow, that is a merge feast, you know, so you're happy.
Oh my God, love.
But at the same time, there's Jeff next to a table covered. So it's like, uh-oh. Something ain't right.
We are officially merged. Everybody can drop your box.
Brad and Ty got brownie points because you provided for everybody, in a sense. But that makes me suspicious because everything in this game is calculated.
I got a little something going on.
Once the merge happens, everything takes off like a jet plane. Yeah, we all happy and we eating and drinking and last suppering together, but people having conversations, people are reuniting, everybody's sizing people up, and things are gonna start flying, people's heads are gonna start rolling. So this is where I step my game up. You have to control your emotions.
Yeah.
And you can't shut down when everybody else is talking.
Mm-hmm.
You can't have that exterior. Mm-hmm. So I was going to pull you to the side just from a woman to tell you, chill out with that. Whatever be going through your head, if you're hungry, get unhungry. If you're mad, get unmad.
And I got to work on
that. Yes, I used to be that. Michaela wears her heart on her sleeve. I used to be like that. I literally, when I was Michaela's age, I was a hothead like Michaela. I thought I knew I thought I knew everything, but I've learned when you put that guard up, you push people away. And in a game like Survivor, you want to bring as many people in as possible. You don't want to be pushing people away or making people feel uncomfortable.
I want to show people that we can work together. Mm-hmm.
Right now, Michaela's public enemy number one, but I genuinely like Michaela. And as a human and as an older person to a younger person, you want to save her. And if I can do that, that's one person that I can count on to have my back.
Everybody else is going to Michaela. Mm-hmm. So Michaela's going home tonight.
Yeah, the inhaling of the item?
Yep.
Who are we telling them that we are voting for?
Should we stick with Cirie?
Yes.
I don't particularly like the vote for Michaela. Is that good for my game? Why would I just go with that plan? Because Sierra said so? Being that there were two options, Michaela or Haley, why not Haley?
What's up?
So, the vote as it stands is supposed to be Michaela, Haley, right?
That's to my knowledge.
My only concern is that the reason they want Michaela is because they want to bring in Haley. So if we do that, we're kind of setting them up.
I thought the concern with Haley was that she potentially has an idol.
That's what they're saying, but I don't know. I just know that they're going to increase their numbers, and if they do that, where does that leave us?
Sure.
We're trying to save you. You can't tell anybody. You hear me? Mm-hmm. Nothing. Everybody's on edge. Everybody is watching everybody. So I need Michaela to vote for Zeke to stick with the plan. So nobody knows Cirie is the one to change the plan.
I'm not gonna say nothing
to nobody.
Just tell me how to vote.
Stay with the vote for Zeke.
Thank you.
This is to save your life and mine. Hopefully this brings us longevity in the game. It means nothing.
Eighth person voted out, and the first member of our jury. Haley, that's six, that's enough. Need to bring me a torch.
Okay.
That tribal. I voted for Michaela, and Michaela voted for Zeke to go, which was along with the plan. But I have my own ideas and my own game that I want to play. So this next tribal council is going to let the dragon loose. Is everything gonna be out in the open and the war is gonna start? Zeke is willing, Andrea is down. I trust Officer Sarah and I know Michaela will go along with it. We're ready for war. We are soldiered up.
Come on,
Cirie is down the slide now, moving slowly in the water. Cirie reaches that second obstacle and she is clearly exhausted.
Cirie, you can do it!
Sarah gonna swim out to help Cirie, which means she will have to run these two parts of the course again. Sarah pushing Cirie up!
I got it!
Cirie can now continue with Sarah right behind her!
You got it, Cirie.
Cirie gonna give the beam a shot now, exhausted, which will make it very difficult.
I'm sorry.
Cirie, you are the woman who over a decade ago got up off the couch to come try this game Survivor. These are the moments you were looking for. This challenge is over, but we will stay here with you if you want to try to conquer this.
You can do it, Cirie.
Just breathe. Look at me. Look at me. Just keep breathing. Okay?
You're going to get this, Cirie.
Okay. You can do it, Cirie.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God. There you go, girl. There you
yes!
go.
Yes!
You did it.
Yes! That is what happens when you believe in yourself. Anything is possible. One of the most powerful moments on Survivor. One person left, Cirie. You made a giant sacrifice this time. What was it?
I have three boys at home. The youngest graduated high school while I was here.
Shall we get him out here and see how graduation went?
Jared, come on out. Tell me about your mom, Jared.
I'm so lucky. I hear some of my friends that can't even talk to their mom, and me and her are just like two peas in a pod.
Cirie, Jared just said something I don't think I've ever heard an 18-year-old young man say, which is, I can talk to my mom about anything. This is typically the time they tell their parents nothing.
No, Jeff, we have a relationship that is like no other. I wanted them to be able to come and tell me anything. We talk about some things I might not even want to hear.
We're in the middle of the year, I'm expecting myself to be in the jungle in Fiji with my shirt off.
Jared is like his mom. He's not an island boy. He's a city kid, you know? He's never been anywhere.
Oh, matter of fact, I'm gonna go right there and go to the bathroom. That's what I'm gonna do.
And I'm yeah. Wherever for sure. Are.
It's huge to see him open to different things. The only thing that would be better than that is for me to make it to the end and win for him.
I don't think right now we have to worry.
Andrea is trying to work me like I'm a cheap suit, trying to hint around about Sarah, but I need Sarah to stay in order for me to make it further in the game.
I think we should get Andrea this time while we can.
The reason it's a must right now is I think her and Aubrey might be trying to do something slick.
It's because I think they're trying to pit you against me.
I know. Everything out here is about timing and when to make a move. So a tribal council, should Sarah and I get rid of Andrea and drop our numbers down, or keep our five strong and go for Brad? Because Brad is just too dangerous to keep around. He wins challenges. It's a real difficult position to be in, but timing is key here.
13th person voted out, the sixth member of our jury. Andrea, that's five, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Yeah. Good job, you guys.
What was really bizarre when we came back from tribal, Ty immediately runs right to Aubrey's side. Ty was like Aubrey's husband, and he was consoling her more than anybody else, which was kind of weird to me.
You're amazing, Claire. You know what to do.
Ty works people, and he works on their emotional side. So the way he's moving around with Aubrey lets me know that they're some kind of pair happening there.
Was my advantage to use, not yours. Why would you take my vote?
Because Ty says, Sarah, she's the biggest threat. If somebody says
Cirie,
our name, they
you
gotta
need
go.
To talk to me about this. If we're gonna be in an alliance together,
I just
because I
want
wanted
to
use
home.
That another time, and now I can't because of you.
This is true. This is true. I'm in a lot of trouble right now. Sarah is really pissed and thinks that I'm trying to pull a okie doke on her. It kind of felt like, whoa, you know, I'm trying to do you a favor, but as the saying goes, no good deed goes unpunished. Hopefully there's something to be saved, salvaged. I don't know. I know, Ty, after everything, it's hard for you to trust me. I understand that. However, if we don't do anything, they're gonna just pick us off one by one. At this point, Sarah, Troyzan, and Brad just came from the reward, and I'm not sure what they discussed. After last night's tribal, I'd be surprised if they wasn't come after me. So I've tried to tell Ty, we need to put all our differences aside and come together and get rid of one of those three. We can't do Brad. It's either Sarah or Troyzan. We have to do something. I promise you I won't betray you. I swear, right hand to God, I promise you I won't screw you, Ty. Only thing is, Ty knows that everything that happened to him last night was because of me. So I'm sure he doesn't trust me. Please, Ty, I'm sorry.
Cirie, it doesn't matter what votes are in the urn, because the only person who can receive votes
is me.
Cirie, you came out here 11 years ago to play this game. You've played it four times now. You famously got up off the couch to see what you were made of. You had another moment this season where you conquered a personal obstacle. If this is the end of your Survivor run, what is the story?
This has been one of the most grand experiences of my life.
it changed me. I would have never done any of this stuff if I didn't get off that couch 11 years ago. I would have never met so many different people. I would have never had so many amazing experiences. So it's bittersweet. However, I'm going out in grand style. I've never had it before. And it just makes this experience that much more special for me.
Cirie, you want to say it?
The tribe has spoken.
Time for you to go. Thank you, Cirie. Well, a survivor legend goes out in legendary style.